Alright. Who is Jing Jing of the official mascots of Beijing Olympic Games?
Yeah, Zach, who's Jing Jing? Is there... Oh. Okay. Knuckles.
Yay. Jing Jing is a giant panda that brings happiness. He wears a lotus leaf headgear and symbolizes the lush forest and the harmonious relationship between man and nature. He is a powerful athlete.
Hun Hun.
Who is Hun Hun? One of the official mascots of Beijing Olympic Games.
Fire?
Alright, Jerry, we're supposed to match. I have like 50 seconds left. Done. Hun Hun is a child of fire and the eldest brother of the Fuwa characters. The flames on his head represent the Olympic flame and a passion for sports. He excels at all the ball games. Who's Yin Yin of the official mascots of Beijing Olympic Games? I swear to fuck, if they have one that has a very racial slur, I'm leaving this room. I swear to fuck.
So that's not Chinese, that's Japanese.
Alright, Sonic, there you go.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, Joe, where could he be? He's right there.
Oh no. Luigi.
I'm nuts.
I'm having a fucking heart attack just watching this.
Alright, Knuckles' card. Is it because of the way he says it?
Yeah, it is. It's the way he said it. It's just stuck in my head.
Ah, fuck. I missed one. Anyway. I just need one more. Alright, the Tails card. There it is. Alright, now I can fuck up. Probably not even gonna get this right anyways. Oh, fucking Christ. Never mind. Ready. Go. All right, there's the Luigi card. And I fucking lost it. Let's get it.